I've made a lot of Sasha Banks paintings over the years. Cause they're gone, gone, push them all out the way. But I have never made a traditional, just straight up watercolor piece. I may do things that mix in ink or spray paint or acrylic, but never just a traditional, straight up watercolor painting. And watercolor done just in and of itself can be such a lush and vibrant thing. Really playing with the colors, and with this one, because I'm not using black ink on it, the darker values I have to do more in an impressionistic way. What I mean by a more impressionistic way, there were artists like Monet, of course, at the head of the impressionism movement, that used cooler colors for the shadows on a piece, never using straight up just black, but using blues and violets. And I thought with Sasha's now blue hair that this would be a fun way to work. It was a good starting point for this one. Let me say she's coming for you. Beyond just the colors and the watercolor with this piece, of course, the most important thing to get across is the whole vibe around Sasha Banks. And with this pose and with her face especially, I wanted to get across the confidence that she has, that when she walks down to the ring, when she's in the ring, when she's battling against her opponents, she has a confidence in herself that she knows she's the best and that she will win the match that she is on her way to or in the middle of. And getting that across, especially it's right there in the eyes, getting that across in the piece was really important to me. Yes, yes, y'all. So fresh, y'all. Snoop Dogg with Sasha Banks, we the best, y'all. Make way for the new, what it do. And if you run away, let me say she coming for you.